My name is Bonnie Marshall. I've been coming to Dr. Siepser's office 10, 12 years, mainly because I knew what kind of work he did, and I wanted to make sure that I had somebody on board if I ever needed to have any kind of surgery, and I did. In 2014, I had cataracts in both eyes, and I had them removed using the laser procedure.